you seriously playing video games right now?
It's my day off. Why wouldn't I be playing video games?
We've been gone for weeks, Cole, and this monastery won't clean itself. We've got laundry to do, leaves to rake, firewood to chop, and don't even get me started on repairing the sentry cannons outside the wall. That sounds like a lot of work.
You sure you don't want to play?
Did you just hear me? Cole, we've got a ton to do it. Wait, what game is this?
Prime Empire.
What?
Well, what? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Except we were just trapped inside that game and got cubed.
You need to let go of the past, Lloyd. Anyway, it's totally safe. Unigami and Dyer worked out the kinks, and it's really fun. Look, I gotta concentrate. Just about to beat this level.
I guess one game wouldn't hurt.
How are...
Okay. So, what's your discussion for today? Well, we can do this. Okay, let's do this. I got this. What if being king could be so much work? What's wrong? The villain's back? Nice work, Grindelwald!
Good, because my arm is pretty sore.
I'm sore just from watching.
Know what I'm thinking?
Kai, a little heat, please.
But of course. Saving Ninjago.
Uh-oh.
believe we're back to this.
What?
After every big victory, you get lazy, complacent, careless.
That is not true. We're recovering. We're resting our muscles.
It was months ago.
Months? Really?
Are you sure?
Yes.
Well, who's counting?
I am. Look at yourselves. You've gone soft. You do nothing all day but play video games and eat cake and soak in this.
Hot tub?
It's not a hot tub! It's the sacred bell of divinity. Out, all of you!
Oh,
emergency meeting in the monastery in 3 minutes. You have become soft, lazy, flabby.
Okay, that's getting a tad personal. Nobody has gone soft, Master Wu. I promise you, we are in perfect condition.
Here you stand on the edge of earth and sky. You can command them both if you try. Look within, you may find even more. As you learn the power of the
Maybe you're right, Grogar. You may have defeated some villains, but you never know what could happen.
I'm so tired of pretending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules. I drew inside the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. It's in my veins. It's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kinda like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame. was my pastime, but I've been hurt for the last time, and I won't ever let another person take advantage of me. The anger burns my skin, third degree. Now my blood's boiling hotter than a fiery sea. There's nobody getting close to me. They're gonna bow to the evil queen. Your nightmare's my dream. Just wait until they fall to my wicked schemes. I never thought of myself.